me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit with the yes, I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit you with the Jackie Chan. Ring, ring, ring to the motherland. Go up and we never land. Got plans on deck. Don't play now when you read that text. You don't need your ex. Just touch down, I don't need no rest. Ooh, tryna slice it. Day night at the new. Took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Ooh, find it. One left, right, I might find it. Cool up, cool up, cool up, cool up. Ease up, ease up, ease up, ease up. Hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit with the yes, I can.
Yes, I can.
Real quick, right back. Wait. I know what I'm gonna do.
What we gonna do?
New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, swish, swish, swash, swash. Me, I no take no chance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no do romance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no take no chance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no take no chance.
It's a doctor child.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Pick up that. Won't you put in that motion? If you push it my way, gonna make me catch an emotion. Why you gotta move like that? You know you gotta bring that back. I love it when you talk like that. Swish, swish, swash, swash. Think I made my match.
Ooh, tryna slice it. Day night as a you took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Cool up, cool up,
cool up.
Ease up, ease up, ease up. Hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit with the yes, I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Swish, swish, swash, swash. Me, I no take no chance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no do romance.
Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
The Juventus lineup there.
Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal.
Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Blaise Matuidi starts with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thomas Meunier starts alongside Bernat in the fullback positions.
And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
Cross towards Dybala.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Dybala with the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Has a go here. Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong.
He is still, I guess, the pin-up boy of world football. He is Cristiano Ronaldo. Good to see him.
Well, if you're the opposing defence here, how do you contain him? Because he drifts into all areas of the pitch.
Edinson Cavani really shone through in the 2010 World Cup.
Rabiot! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Harry Saint-Germain in front.
Saw the ball went for it.
Kozawa. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Neymar, Julian Draxler,
Mbappe,
trying to find a way through here, probing away. Cavani can pull it back here to set up a chance, but he clears the danger. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Dybala, now an incisive pass. Well, the play is broken down now. Live at Kozawa. And that's a throw for Juventus.
João Cancelo.
Douglas Costa.
And Ronaldo.
Douglas Costa. Mandzukic. Ronaldo!
Juventus are still trailing, and I don't quite know how.
Maybe he had too much time, if anything, with that shot.
Adrian Rabiot. Julian Draxler. Cavani. And he can take possession in his own half. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Douglas Costa. Lovely, incisive pass. Douglas Costa. Dybala. Could be a possibility. Paris Saint-Germain alert, trying to get everybody in the right place to defend the corner.
Corner swung in. Cristiano Ronaldo
reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Dybala. Here's Douglas Costa. Ronaldo cleared away, well away from goal. Julian Draxler.
Mbappe.
Dybala. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Rabiot. Angel Di Maria.
Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance.
Dybala
trying to find Ronaldo in behind, and here's the shot.
As for Juventus, now they've forced a corner here, and they'll need to make good use of it.
Swung in from the corner, choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time.
He could cross it now.
Cleared away by the defender.
Juventus will get the throw. Here's Douglas Costa. Matuidi.
And shoots!
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Dybala with the corner. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his.
Mbappe.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Cuadrado. Not quite been as dominating as PSG might have hoped, but respect the opposition, and they're certainly doing that.
Well, they need to, because they could get punished if they don't.
Meunier.
Mbappe.
Neymar. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Referee's awarded the free kick for Paris Saint-Germain.
Change of plan, gone short.
Mbappe. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Di Maria.
Intercepted well.
Neatly intercepted. Dybala. Cuadrado.
Room for the cross.
This could be the leveller.
It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Kimpembe.
Meunier. Julian Draxler. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Crossed in towards Di Maria.
Defended well. Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it. Adrian Rabiot. Neymar.
Shot on! That's a good save. He got a touch to that.
And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
In goes the corner. Good defensive clearance there.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another.
Paris Saint-Germain in the lead as we get the second half underway. Cuadrado.
João Cancelo.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Pjanic. Dybala.
To bring them level. Goal for Juventus, back on level terms.
Not sure they deserved it, but they've got it.
So away we go at 1-1.
Number 12.
Edinson Cavani. Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Matuidi. Oh, tried the back heel. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Edinson Cavani. Cavani guiding it through. Mbappe.
The shot's on. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body.
Cavani!
That's...
No doubt about that. Free kick. Mandzukic, Matuidi, Miralem Pjanic.
There's a chance opened up here for Dybala.
Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo.
Punched away by the keeper. Clever ball, played in the clear.
Matuidi, Mandzukic. Dybala, Miralem Pjanic,
Dybala, good vision here,
Ronaldo,
cleared away by the defender,
Cuadrado,
Pjanic, with Ronaldo,
trying to find an opening, not panicking, Neymar, Edinson Cavani, Cavani, Rabiot, that's an easy interception, the pass wasn't really...
Dybala with a good ball in behind.
Rabiot. Dybala. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Chance to go. Cavani showing good vision here.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. On to Ronaldo.
Great vision from Ronaldo. Pjanic out in front of goal.
And there's the interception.
Dybala. Shot off.
Corner now for Juventus. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and... He wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Ronaldo. Miralem Pjanic. Rabiot. Julian Draxler. Edinson Cavani. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Meunier. Neymar. Mbappe. Adrien Rabiot. Matuidi. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Mbappe. Now with...
must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
Yeah, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. Now, this might be an opportunity to get level. This might be dangerous from the corner. It's in from Dybala. Cleared away, well away from goal. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Mbappe. Angel Di Maria. Neymar. The back heel doesn't come off. Threads it through. That's a good block. A succession of corners here.
Substitution for Paris Saint-Germain.
Swung in by Dybala. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Cuadrado counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Mbappe. Leonardo Bonucci.
João Cancelo.
You need to concentrate right to the final whistle in matches such as these, high-quality games. Paris Saint-Germain will be surely aiming to do that. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. A return ball. Cavani. Di Maria. Here's Marquinhos. Meunier. Di Maria. Chance for a teammate now. It'll be a goal kick. They've got to take it very quickly. It's a strange scoreline, isn't it, to see Juventus down and time is now against them.
It's not often they find themselves in this position in front of their own fans.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Juventus not just thinking about equalising here, they want to win it, but one goal they have to get soon because they're running out of time. It's Marquinhos getting the ball back and thinking attack steered through. Cavani. The shot's up! Off the post! This should wrap it up. Miralem Pjanic. Victory for Paris Saint-Germain today. Well, a good cross towards Dybala. work to do here. 3 points down against the rivals.
Well, they can't afford to lose it and make it six, can they? So, challenge on the hands here.
The Juventus lineup there. Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Blaise Matuidi starts with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today.
Mandzukic!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Douglas Costa. Dybala. Steered through. Douglas Costa. Clever feet there to go.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Juventus have won a corner now. In goes the corner.
Corner far too near.
The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick.
Julian Draxler.
Neymar.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Ronaldo.
Mandzukic. Back to Ronaldo. Dybala. That's a wonderful tackle.
He's trying to catch the player in possession.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Cuadrado. Dybala.
Douglas Costa. It's Matuidi. To put them in front. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
It's Juventus in front.
Juventus goal.
Neymar.
Cuadrado.
I like the look of this attack.
Matuidi, Mandzukic, João Cancelo.
And they've got a man out wide. Chance to get the ball in the box.
So now a goal kick to come.
Lord, fans can't believe it, can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there.
Di Maria, so dangerous in these wide positions.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. They can be quick on the break now. Lovely, incisive pass. Cuadrado. He's got his shot off now.
Neymar.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Angel Di Maria. Given away by Neymar. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Douglas Costa. Mandzukic.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass. And good vision. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. And he scored!
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Angel Di Maria. Neymar. Rabiot.
Proper tackle, that.
On to Ronaldo.
They've given it straight to the opposition.
Juventus with so many supporters around Italy, and they're always, every time they play, they're expected to win. Can those fans expect them to win this one?
I think the weight of expectation can sometimes weigh them down, but in a closer tie, it might suit them.
Angel Di Maria. anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Ronaldo. It's one back. Dybala.
A great chance to go in front. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Driven in by Dybala. Ronaldo! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Julian Draxler. This turnover could be costly. Incisive pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Douglas Costa. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. He's given it away, Ronaldo. Neymar. Cleverly done.
He's in the clear, Di Maria.
Into the box it goes, along the ground.
Well, they got away with it in the end.
Trying to catch the probing pass.
Ronaldo away and onside.
Routine for the keeper. Whipped in from the wide area.
Defended well.
Douglas Costa. Dybala
to take the lead. Magnificent.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Sandro. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Threads it through. Mbappe.
The referee has indicated there will be
going forward well.
2 minutes of added time.
Aiming for Neymar. Good defensive clearance there. Neymar.
Di Maria.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, he stepped up to the mark in that first half just when he's...
Paris Saint-Germain start the second half.
Rabiot anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Neymar. Mbappe. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here's Douglas Costa. Dybala. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Dybala!
He's blocked the shot well.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. We've given it straight to the opposition. He'll be disappointed with the way he's given the ball away.
Ronaldo.
Edinson Cavani.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Intercepted well. Cristiano Ronaldo.
But could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Must take the lead here.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Ronaldo. Cut out by the defender. Julian Draxler. Neymar. Dybala. Really in the clear now, in on goal.
It's a very good interception.
Douglas Costa.
Oh, the crowd are furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty.
Attacking well here. Across from Cristiano Ronaldo. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Coming off the pitch, number 23, Julian Draxler, to be replaced by number 6, Marco Verratti.
Dybala. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Shreds it through. Douglas Costa. They've shown him the Ronaldo! Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo! Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Edinson Cavani. Neymar. Angel Di Maria on the move and able to cut out the pass. And it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall, and they're trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
Good defensive clearance there. João Cancelo, Mandzukic, Matuidi, on to Juan Ronaldo, it's hit the post, and in for a goal. ...3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Mandzukic. Miralem Pjanic. They might have played him in here. Now Cuadrado. Mbappe. Rabiot. Referee's awarded the free kick for Paris Saint-Germain. Adrien Rabiot. Incisive pass. Di Maria. Miralem Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Steered through. Douglas Costa trying to find an opening on this cap. Pjanic with good vision here. Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
Test of his control now. The referee quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain to play on. He's waving them on.
Edinson Cavani.
Cavani. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Now it's 5 minutes to go.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Cavani. Mbappe. Alexandro. Miralem Pjanic.
Ronaldo.
Cleverly done. It could be. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
Of 2 minutes.
Miralem Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Douglas Costa.
Matuidi. Choupo-Moting. Angel Di Maria. Edinson Cavani.
And the victory today goes to Juventus. Well.
Casting a spell. My ear, I know it's hard to live.